Hi there. So this is post Chinese New Year. Post Chinese New Year, and I'm heading back. First to capital Kuala Lumpur, and after that will be Johor. So I guess the reason I have started this video is I found the route. It's pretty weird in the Kampong route. Kampong is the village words for Malay. Now, of course, I've reached a stretch with some traffic. You don't feel that it's so weird, but overall, the road I've just taken is rather weird. Well, I guess the stretch in front, it's what I've meant. You will see that it's quite outskirts. And guess it's like there's just car, and you see there are lampposts, but they are yet to be ignite or. And the other thing is you can't really overtake cars. You look at the sign here, overtake. And I've drink Red Bull. So guess try to make my driving more get some energy out of that. And this place is called Sung Kai, and guess it's pretty fun, and there's still no overtake sign around. And I found it rather peaceful to drive at the night like that. So I still have, like, according to the map, 5 hours to go. I hope this will be the smooth one, but really the reason I post this video again is I feel that it's a very peaceful drive. Have you imagined, like, you are like in a roller coaster that the driving seems to be automated. You just have to press the pedal, check the speed not too fast, and or the whole stretch you just look at two lines and focus. That's what I've been doing for the past 1 hour. But can't blame, it's post holiday season, every place is really jammed. So I guess that's what my video about.